the performer, the dance floor is my stage. Better be ready, hope that you feel the same.
Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You always said how you love.
Who is this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead?
Pennywise, but like glam edition. I start with my normal base, and this is the base done. I add red eyeshadow all over the eyelid, blend it out at the edges, make it underneath as well. I'm gonna add liner to the bottom. Oh, neaten that up a little bit on top as well, and then we're gonna add lashes. I'm gonna use the Ardell 8D lashes in style 951. Them on, they look really cute. I like them. I'm gonna add a brown lip liner and blend it in. Oh, with a red lipstick. Got to be really woo. Add a little bit of this to the nose as well and blend it out. And I don't trust myself, so I'm just using a white pencil to kind of map out where I'm gonna put the lines. I think that's about even, hopefully. Go over the white now with red eyeshadow. Now we're going to take Thick Blood. This is the Ben Nye one. This is literally getting used more than anything this month. And we're just going to follow that up. So just basically through the middle, just like so. Take it up here as well. We're going to stipple some blood like around the edges. Keep going like over until you're kind of happy with how much splatter you've got. A bit of glitter to the inner corner, as always. Let's make the nose look shiny and the lips. And I'm just gonna add like a few white little bits into the blood, just like this, and we're nearly done. Add my little clown collar. Try not to strangle myself. Oh my god, and I nearly forgot contact lenses. I've just added the contact lenses, and this is the finished look. Bye! Alright, pull your head chips out. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom.